So as you see, counter is not clean. You see that, right? It's not clean. You can say whatever you want. That's clean? Is that clean? Or is that clean? Oh, probably not. Is that part or this part? Let's see the fridge. This belongs to a different person. This is not exactly clean. It's not. Come and show me the dirt on the sheets. Okay, all better. Huh? Huh? Everything is dirty here. Nothing is clean.
This is mine.
That's not mine? Okay, give me water, please. Okay, come down. Oh, let's see if all the dirty stuff that I showed you in the previous video, if it was clean. Let's go. Mitzaya, Didi. No, not exactly. Dirt, that's paint job. This has cleaned a little bit actually. Could be cleaned better.
Nothing was cleaned.
Nothing was cleaned.
If you look close to the sheets, they don't really look.
I mean, it's the sheets that Emma put a few days ago and they just didn't clean it.
Yeah, but someone else stayed here.
Correct, according to what they said, somebody else stayed here. Yes, it's correct, but...
You see, there's a stain there. There's a stain right there. And... like, there's just, like, a bunch of dirt in there. Did you show them my bed?
No, I'll go to your bed. Liat, see it,
Alexa? Why is there a toothbrush just lying there?
The blankets are different.
And the bugs are just different bugs.
But these little rocks can't be here if it's unclaimed. Just can't. Whatever you want to see. See this human hair? Oh, not one. It's not cool. Not clean. Shalom! You can see what? Lakshmi Aliya.
Dirt.
אני אבוא, אני אבוא, אני הייתי שם, בוא נראה משהו
קורה. Look, look, there's a hair right there.
Yep, because you know why? Because it wasn't clean.
And the toilet paper.
Yeah, the toilet paper is okay, but look, you see this? Hoppa! Look at my finger now.
Disgusting.
That's what I say.
Nothing's
on it. Oh, this wasn't clean.
Wasn't clean, and when you go like this and you look at the finger,
what's the focus on it?
This is what comes.
But according to the Americans over there, it's cleaned. They don't understand when they're not here, it's not being done. Delegating obligations have to do with responsibility and accountability.
Don't tell me this has been washed. You see the stains over there?
Yeah. But we pay for it every time, $90.
Yeah.
For service that is not being rendered. Shame on them. Shame on them more that they argue that they don't trust what their customers say. Was that change?
That was not, even, changed.
Not even
this
position.
Toilet's worse. Mm-hmm. Whoa. Gaudi, this toilet's worse. Come here. Over here? Just look over there.
Other buildings there, yeah? More air.
Toilet's supposed to be clean. We're supposed to sit down in something that's actually clean.
You see
clean.
That filth in the water and human hair in the water. See that?
It's really gross. It's really gross. I don't even want to sit on the toilet.
Can you compare to the place we stayed last night? Remember the place last night in Tzfat?
And that wasn't even by professionals.
Yeah.
I hope
cannot
that.
Be cleaned if this stays here. What I resent the most is that they argue us. Huh? No, I took a picture.
Whose are these?
Those are random stuff. And you know what? All of these stuff were inside my hat. Some random pieces of underwear was inside my hat.
Shush.
The table?
This
table, yeah. Yeah, I took a picture of it. I'll take another one.
Wait, this was the water bottle that was left here. We shouldn't leave a water bottle that we're using and a water bottle that you aren't using together. I'm throwing this out.
Let's see if the blanket that I took pictures of. Okay, I think they took it off. Okay, you remember all the towels?
Where's the garbage?
Is those the church? Did they give you instructions where to put the garbage, Leah? Huh?
Nope.
So look inside the sink.
No, I saw it. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. You see this?
Mm-hmm. I don't even want to, like, use the bathroom.
It's a nice apartment, just not maintained. Look. Yeah, I saw it. I saw it before.
And the stove.
Yeah, they definitely not clean the stove. And around it.
And there's dust on top of this.
It's a shame. It really is a shame. A nice place, they don't take care of it, and then they doubt their customers.
Wait, why are our milkies still there?
Bottom line, don't doubt your customers. I don't know if other ones have showed you. I'm showing it to you. Not words, pictures and videos. What you see from far is not what we have in reality. It's not.